show you what's happening right now around here. Just flat out gorgeous. Very nice, mostly clear skies, very warm temperatures, and nice downtown. Still 75 degrees. Our temperature winds out of the southeast, providing us with that warm air being pumped into western Pennsylvania. And we are seeing a high temperature today, 76 degrees at the airport, 67 is our average, 93 the record high that was set back in 1942. But very warm across the board. Youngstown at 76, 72 for Indiana, 73 in Franklin, also 73 in Greensburg and West Mifflin, and Pittsburgh at 75 degrees. Well, this is the rain and snow we were just showing you. That is where we are seeing a stationary front. We have high pressure over us. That is holding that stationary front out to the west, and that's going to stay there. So that will continue to pump up that warm air into our region and really for the eastern half of the United States. And they'll be stuck in that cold air for a number of days while we'll be basking in the sun and the warm temperatures. In fact, for tomorrow, we're looking at another day where we'll be seeing high temperatures up into the mid 70s once again. So another very nice afternoon. So we take a look at futurecast. You can see that skies are going to be clear tomorrow morning as we head through the day on Thursday. Going to be very nice. And that is going to be the trend as we take it into Friday at noontime. Still mostly clear skies. We take it to the first part of the week and maybe a few clouds, but other than that, we're looking at great weather right on into the weekend. So 55 degrees tonight at midnight, mostly clear. We'll see a light breeze out there. Tomorrow morning, we'll drop it down to 47 degrees, mostly clear. Winds out of the southeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. And tomorrow, another very nice day, 75 degrees. Some places, especially further south of Pittsburgh, could see temperatures that could reach closer to 80 degrees tomorrow. So it is going to be a very nice day, mostly sunny and warm. As we head through the next 4 days, we'll keep it in the 70s and we'll keep the sunshine around. Friday, mostly sunny, a repeat, 75 degrees, 73 on Saturday, mostly sunny, and 46 will be our start. We'll start Sunday at 48 with 70 degrees for our high temperature. As we head into the weekend, it's going to be very nice. If you're going out to the Pittsburgh Marathon on Sunday, we're looking at a high temperature of 70 degrees, but we will be seeing temperatures when we start the race in the morning about 50 degrees as you run the race up to about 60 degrees, so it is going to be very nice. We're going to keep it dry through the weekend, and then as we get into early next week, that's when we'll have our next chance of rain returning to the area.